My financial advisor reminds me that paying interest buys me nothing and is all about the past. Today, we're spending $200 billion per year on interest alone on our national debt. But interest piles up like a credit card, and by 2055, interest payments will eat up 100% of all tax revenues. That's not a penny of revenue for healthcare, Social Security, defense, education, nothing, unless there are massive tax hikes, giant cuts, or both. Gee, thanks.